Hi all, this is Aki Kreutz again. I just completed the ALS water bucket and the Hungarian shower. I'm feeling a little agitated. We are getting aggravated. So I was got something. So after the two parts that I managed to record and the tape ended, I spent about 10 minutes almost unconscious on the floor. I was able to maintain consciousness, but barely. And then I did it one more time, since it has to be done 3 times. At like the lowest level of cold I can do, so like lukewarm cold, and like really letting the cold water wash over me. And now I feel like I'm not going to pass out, but that I may vomit, and that I just, yeah. So yeah, that's, I think, about it. I'll upload the video clips next and try not to vomit here in the background. Oh god. A feeling of sickness though. Not exactly sure how to describe this feeling.
Starting to get things together again.